What's up, guys? Quick video update. Right now what I have up, it's been a while since I made a video. This is a monthly chart, and I have a momentum indicator up here. Basically on the monthly, it's pretty simple, right? Like Bitcoin's pretty much done the same thing over and over, right? Where we had a bottom point, right? And the momentum, which indicated a bottom point in the BTC price, same here. A lot of times the TD sequential is like 9 or above as well. You know, these are like common patterns we've seen here, right? And once again, we've seen it here marking the bottom. And this is not the only thing, obviously, right? If you've been following me, I look at like a million different things, almost to the point of like just like extreme like burnout. But anyways, I guess what we want to focus on right now is the bounce, right? Where we're at right now, we're kind of at the moving averages as well as the high to low. We're getting pretty close to the high to low 618, right? So this is like a standard place where we may get a top out. But what it's looking like is like we have a final thrust to like, you know, 40 to 50K. My target right now is 40K. That's probably going to be the title of my video. But anyways, another thing I want to point out here on the indicator is that once this thing hits the bottom point, right, it gets into a, like a, there's two things that could happen. Either it gets into this trend, upwards trend, right? Or what happened here in this cycle, I guess you could say, is that it tagged the high to low 618. Right, and that was like an interim top point, right? And then it went back down, tagged a low to high 618, right? And then we had our discovery momentum phase, right? While squeeze and everything was tight. So what do we think is going to happen here? If you know Elliott wave analysis, first for the main thing that it focuses on is breaking patterns, right? If you look at like Twitter and social media and stuff, everyone loves to see past patterns, right, and try to replicate the same thing. Well, the beautiful thing about Elliott wave analysis is that it is inherently aware that patterns break, right, usually on the fifth touch, or just rules of alternation, which applies to everything, right? What I think is going to happen, actually, is I think we're going to see something similar to that run. It just makes the most sense. Right, especially if this is like a 1, 2, 3, 4, and we're going up for a 5, it doesn't really make sense for us to see like a similar correction as the COVID correction that we had, right? I think we're just going to go straight up, honestly. That's what I've been saying. I think we might get a small dip after we tag between 40 to 50K, right? So we go here, right? And we look here. We're right now, we are in this uptrend, right? We could draw a trend line like that. The question is what's going to happen when we hit the 618, which we're getting pretty close, right? So right now, like, hopefully you guys are aware of, like, for me, I've studied Bitcoin to death, so I know all these things. I know pretty much everything about Bitcoin. You know, I know that in this move up here, it tagged the 618, right? And then there was a correction, right? And it went back down. But anyways, you know, are we going to see the same thing? I think because a lot of people are expecting that, I think we might get just like a small drop, right? Like 50K or something, right? Like, but that's the fat target right now, right? We got to kind of wait to see what happens when we hit that area. But what I think is going to happen is that we're probably going to just correct like there. I don't think we're going to see something similar to like COVID or anything. That's kind of what I'm expecting right now. Let's go down a little smaller time frames, see if we could pick up anything. But that was the main thing I wanted to add, right? Another thing is that the volume has just been decreasing, right? As we've been going up. So what we want to see is some kind of consolidation and the big volume breakout up. If you look at the weekly, right? The weekly has been decreasing in volume. If we could pull down a little lower time frame, see what's going on with the volume patterns, right? If you follow my other, I post some other media daily, right? about the real volume data. Like, this is not the real volume data. This is just what kind of what we see on TradingView. I'm looking at the BTC index, right? What we can see here is that the volume has been decreasing here, right? It's in a downtrend, right? So what we want to see is the big move that's gonna come here is when we break this trend line, right, on the medium time frames to high time frames, right? And in my opinion, I think that's gonna correlate with going up. If you just look at this chart pattern looks insanely bullish. I don't know. If you just looked at like chart patterns and like pretty much like nothing else here, right? I mean, this is something that you just get aware of patterns based on experience and what's most likely going to happen. You know what I mean? Well, so when I look at this type of chart pattern, this chart pattern looks really bullish. Like the way that it put up these clusters of support, right? So yeah, I mean it's pretty clear what's going on here, right? It looks like we're just gonna be seeing this type of cup and handle pattern over and over again, right? As we go down, as we keep going up, right? That's really what it looks like. And then we're just gonna keep going higher, in my opinion. All right, we get something like that, and then ultimately we go back up to all-time high, right? Like that. And then we have a massive accumulation pattern like that, right? So that's kind of what I'm expecting here. I think we're gonna go straight up. I don't think there's gonna be any major correction similar to what we saw here in like for what example, I don't think we're going to be seeing this at all. I think what we're seeing here, I think where we are at right now, we are seeing this. Or if you want to go more back in time, I think we're gonna see this. This is where we're at right now. I don't think we're gonna see. A lot of people are expecting this right here. I don't think that's gonna happen. So just to update, I mean, the holders are probably gonna do the best, and then the top traders are probably gonna do better than that. But just a quick update. This is a long video.